What's going on? So today I'm gonna play a game I've actually never played before, but I hear a lot of people talking about, and it's Arsenal. So I'm gonna try and find it here. Whatever. I guess we're not doing that. Why are my friends playing this? What was that photo that was up there? What is this? Oh, they don't have it on here, but look at that one. What is that? Okay. You know what? Let's play Fashion Famous, because it's absolutely terrible. Okay, I don't know why people like this game. Like, no one ever judges based on the actual theme. Like, literally ever. Yeah, sure. Why am I? See, it's Area 51. But literally just had this thing yesterday, too. See, I can turn my camera in here. Why are the people playing the game? Whatever. I'm turning my volume off. It's just loud and annoying. Thanks. Okay, I mean the cool alien face. This one looks pretty good. Yeah, that's good. These are alien-ish. We gotta change my hair color. I can't sit on top of her. Okay, let's make my hair black. Or should we make it green? No, we're gonna make it black. Okay, and we need clothes. I hate how there's like all these things too, and they're just, no, you gotta spend 250 Robux if you want this. Like, what? Everything in this game is way overpriced. Anyone who spends money on it is just, why? So now I'm green, because I'm an alien. I need clothes. Yeah, I'm gonna be the most cutest alien ever. My sister's here too, because she's doing schoolwork. I don't even have any school. Wait, this isn't the one I want. Oh, that's actually not bad. Do the clothes change? I didn't know they did that. That was just always the same clothes. You know, I think this outfit, I think I look pretty snazzy. Should I get like a, ooh, this is kind of cool. This looks pretty alien. I think I'm gonna put this back on and we'll find a cute skirt. This is a skirt. No! Stop! Take off my stupid skirt! What is it doing? Dude, I broke it and I'm like, ugh, gonna fail now. I just want to remove the stupid skirt. I don't know if it worked or not. What should we say? Let's say take me to your leader, because it's like aliens. And we'll put the little emoji. See, why is there judges? Because we vote. Doesn't make sense. First up is Emily. See, this girl's outfit, see, she just has VIP, so she gets the cool wings. Oh, I didn't even get time to look at her outfit. I'm gonna give her, oh, I didn't get to write it. Okay, well, next up is Azalea Kangpi. Why does everyone have just, like, slapping the keyboard names? Why do they keep going there and climbing up? What the heck? You're not an alien. You get one star. That's not Area 51 at all. Next up is Namora 1129. Why is she, what is she doing? That's not alien, no way. See, people just dress up like in whatever they want and people just vote for them because it looks nice, but that's not the theme. Okay, this is kind of alien. We'll give her 3 stars, because it's not terrible, but it's not the greatest either. Next up is S1 or Rosa1. Like, people just slapped the keyboard for these names. It's a boy. And who's not an alien at all. See, they just keep jumping up and then going. Yay, I'm next. Oh, it changed the script black. See, mine's not great, but, like, at least I'm an alien. Like, Area 51 related. Unlike every single other one here. But I won't win. Last but not least is Bob Anita. Please be an alien. Definitely the best one I've seen so far. 5 stars. See, at least he's green. Or she, or whatever it is. So I'll say, ew, no. You can't say anything because yours wasn't even Area 51 related, so. Please say I won. No, see, it's all the people who weren't even dressed up Area 51 at all. Your outfit is not Area 51. See, I got, like, last. I'm done. This game. Someone make a good Roblox game, please. Guys, there's like these little like talk show sets from Roblox TV Hub. And there's like, look, I'll show you. Let's see a good one. Cause some of them you can't go on, but Rise and Shine. This is a good one. Amy, stop typing so loud. She's like pounding the keyboard. Lady Gaga's real first name is Stefani? What? I just thought her name was Lady Gaga. So here it is, and they have like a whole bunch of different studios. This one's called Rise and Shine, and they have like, it's like a whole set for like a TV show, and you can type like, perfect. Okay, it's too big, but whatever. It's a patty cake XOXO exposed. Patty cakes exposed for what she did. But like, I think it would be cool to maybe go to some of these sets, pick a set that I like, because I can't build games. I'm trash. Because no one's ever here. And we could use like this couch. I could have like guests on and stuff. And I could do like a little TV show with like special guests or something. I don't know. If y'all would like that, comment it down below, but I think that's pretty much it for today. So, subscribe, join the Discord, and cop the merch. Also, the forum if you're interested in being a part of like the Roblox hype host. I still haven't come up with a name yet, but if you're interested in being a part of that, I'll link the form down below so you can go fill that out. If you don't know what I'm talking about, my last video explains everything. So, yeah. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye! You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hide.